When I was a lad, well, I made up me mind that I didn't belong to the laboring kind. Me hands were too good and me body too fine, and me brain, sure, it was even finer. Had to spoil them by working, it seemed such a shame. So I learned all I could of this wayfaring game. By way of Australia to New Zealand came, and hurrah for the swag and the shiner. Now some folks drink tea, but water's less risky, and some it's the sherry or beer makes them frisky. But give me the Irish and Jameson's whiskey, the warmest and best stomach liner. And many's the infamous trick I've conceived, and many's the barman that's gladly believed them. Of many free whiskies I've often relieved them. Hurrah for the swag and the shiner. One day as I tramped with my mate Gypsy Lee, he looks down at the road, a dead sparrow, says he. That's a skylark, says I, and a free drink on me if you'll follow the scam of the shiner. At the next pub we come to, it says, you wait outside, but stand by the door with your ears open wide. And at the right moment you comes right inside, but you don't know the swag or the shiner. At the next shanty, I swear it's a lark, as a sparrow the barman was heard to remark. Says I, I'm so sharp I can tell in the dark the difference between magpies and miners. Well, I'll wager a drink or a round, then says he, that the next man comes in here a sparrow will see. So in comes old Jip, hey, a skylark, says he, free drinks for meself and the shiner. And mansions, I let them all be, for it's certain that working each day ain't for me. On the road with me swag every day, I am free, and I pity the navvy and miner. Now some folks don't like me, they think I'm a nut, and some say I'm lazy cause I like the shortcut. But a regular job keeps a man in the rut, so hurrah for the swag and the shine.